Today, EU-Turkey summit is an important step in our efforts to tackle refugee crisis effectively and in a humane way. Turkey is a candidate country of EU, so we're looking forward to try to enforce this relation in the existing framework, negotiated framework. As Greece and EU, we must advance the dialogue with Turkey so that I think this dialogue will be useful to try to stop the refugee flows, and also this dialogue will be useful in order to be in the same direction, and I hope that the result of this summit will be efficiently for all of us.
What do you suggest exactly?
I think that if we have the same purpose to try to communicate and cooperate, we can find a way. So I was in Turkey last week. I had very constructive deliberations with Ahmet Davutoglu and Erdogan. So I'm confident that we have to make important steps also in the accession process, but also we have to make to be sure that Turkish authorities will do whatever they have to do in order to decrease the flows, because nobody could afford this amazing flows. We are in the most difficult position after the Second World War. This is the biggest refugee crisis that Europe have ever faced. So we have to move forward rapidly, and I'm confident that this summit is in the correct direction. Thank you.